as a great Zen Buddhist once said, am I the man dreaming he's a butterfly, or the butterfly dreaming that he's a man?